Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please join me in singing our national anthem. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Good evening, and thank you for joining us for our 8th grade virtual promotion ceremony. It goes without saying that this is not how we envisioned the end of the 2019-2020 school year, but here we find ourselves making the best of what has been a difficult few months in light of the unprecedented global COVID-19 pandemic. Before we get started, I would like to say a few thank yous. First, thank you to Dr. Fenari, our interim superintendent, and the Board of Education for their ongoing and tireless support of Green Hill School. Thank you to the faculty and staff for your dedication to our students and families and doing everything you can to make learning fun, engaging, and meaningful for our students. This includes our 8th grade advisor, Ms. Martz, as well as Mr. Morena and Ms. Harrington for all of their efforts in making this evening's promotion ceremony possible. Thank you to our 8th grade parents for all of your ongoing support, especially during this time of remote learning, as well as thank you to our Parent Teacher Association for your continuous support, as well as the Township of Green and our community as a whole for continuing to stand behind Green Hill School, our students, staff, faculty, and families. We could not have made it through these past months without all of your partnership. And last but not least, thank you to the Green Hill School Class of 2020. Thank you for being exemplary students and model citizens during your time in Green Hill School. We are so proud of you. At this time, I would like to share a letter that I have written to our graduating 8th graders. Dear Green Hill School Class of 2020, having been your principal for the past 3 years, it has been my pleasure to watch you blossom and grow from youthful sixth graders into the mature, intelligent, compassionate, and respectful group that you collectively represent. Each of you have bright futures ahead, and I am incredibly excited for all of the endless possibilities that await you. While the end of your 8th grade school year has been far less than ideal, and one that I wish I could change for you and would do anything possible to make that happen, the reality is that we cannot. Therefore, I choose to look at this situation from a glass half full perspective. While there has been loss these past few months, there has also been tremendous gain. And here is a list of a few. Number one, you've had more quality time with family. Number two, you've had time to reflect and invest in your personal learning, to drive your own education. This has been exceptionally powerful and will be useful for you in the long term, as you will be required to learn more independently in high school, college, and beyond. Number three, you have learned the definition of perseverance, grit, and determination to overcome obstacles. It has been an invaluable lesson that you have all been faced with and have had to learn these past few months as well. Number four, you've learned how to really connect with others remotely and through a screen, which is exceptionally difficult to do. And number five, you've learned to make the most of challenging and difficult situations and to recognize that better days are always ahead. There will always be challenges in life, but there is always a light at the end of the tunnel, and you are almost there. And these are just a few. The list goes on, and I'm sure each of you can continue to fill in the blanks of your own lists as well. But the bottom line here is that each of you has overcome the seemingly impossible these past few months, and here you are, stronger and more resilient as a result. While not all of these memories will be happy, the closing to your eighth grade year will always, certainly, be a memorable one, and one that you will hopefully look back at one day as a feat that you overcame for the better, even if it's not for many years to come that you're able to see that. To our graduating eighth graders, I am so incredibly proud of you. As students and as people, I have been proud to know you and to work alongside you these past few years. I will miss you immensely as you head off to high school next year, and please know that while we will not see each other every day, I am always here for you and cheering you on from your home here at Green Hill School. We wish you all the best that life has to offer, and please, please, please continue to keep us updated on how you are doing so that we know. We always want to hear from you, and we look forward to that. Congratulations again on your promotion to high school. GHS, class of 2020, we love you.
Good evening, and welcome to the graduation ceremony of the 8th grade class of 2020. Hello, everyone. My name is Matt Finn, and we are the class that made history with the first ever Green Hill School virtual graduation, and hopefully the last. I am honored to speak here tonight to celebrate all of our years of challenges and achievements together. Even though we finished this school year at home, we were fortunate to have many memories together dating back to kindergarten when we were starting out as young children on the bus to Miss Hildebrand's class. The kids in our grade formed a strong bond that lasted through the 9 years at Green Hill School and will continue into the future. In kindergarten, we shared adventures to Tranquility Farms for pumpkin picking and a trip to the circus, which seems like a lifetime ago. We learned quite a bit of the fundamentals of life during our first year as of school, and many of us were lucky enough to start friendships that will last a lifetime. In elementary school, our experiences and all that we learned shaped the people we are today. Some of my favorite memories are things like building a wax museum in second grade and learning about everyone's background at Multicultural Night. Of course, the highlight of every school year was field day and cheering on the Mustangs. Liberty Science Center was another great trip where we saw Mythbusters and performed experiments. We also went to Waterloo Village and learned firsthand about our Native American studies. Even with all the extras, one of my favorite memories of Green Hills was playing football at recess. In middle school, we had educational trips that were also tons of fun. I will never forget our 6th grade camping trip to Camp Mason, and I will deny playing poker in our free time. We also loved the great hikes and indoor campfire. In 7th grade, our field trip to Sandy Hook was a good example of our grade in general. Looking back at our pictures, I noticed that when our class went swimming, even with the whole ocean in front of us, we were all swimming together in one large cluster, having the best time. We are a very close grade, and even students who joined in later years quickly became a part of our Green Hills family. Our performing arts program always put on the best productions, including Annie and Willy Wonka. We were working on Into the Woods when school life changed tremendously. Our class had to face and overcome a lot of challenges that other classes couldn't even imagine. Even though our year ended in a disappointing way and we missed out on a lot of things, our story didn't end there. We got through it with the help of our teachers and families. We rose to the challenge of virtual schooling and made it to the end. We mastered every challenge regardless of what the circumstances were. On behalf of the class, I want to thank all the teachers and staff for supporting us through the years. Each one of you made a difference for us, motivated us, and helped us to provide guidance that made us young adults we are today. I always liked all of my teachers, even though some of them gave a little more homework than others. I'm going to miss every single teacher and every single student who went through every day of every year with me. I know we will be missed because we were the greatest class ever. Being at Green Hills provided some of the best times of our lives, and I'm so happy I got to spend it with all these wonderful people. We'll be able to think back to our happy times as we move on to high school. Even as some of us go our separate ways, we will always remember the times we had together. Today is the day that we move on to the next chapter of our lives. I would like to thank everyone for being here and watching us graduate. Your love and support means the world to us. Thank you for supporting the class of 2020. Have a great summer and remember to wear a mask and socially distance. Thank you for making me your class president. Congratulations, and your boy is out.
This award goes to the student with the highest overall academic average. This year, the award goes to Jocelyn Reynolds. Congratulations, Jocelyn, and congratulations again to all of you graduates.
Good evening. My name is Amory Van Sickle. I'm the math coach at Green Hills School, and this year I get to present the Math Award for Highest Academic Achievement in Math. This year's award goes to Jocelyn Reynolds. Congratulations, and congratulations and best of luck to all our eighth graders.
Congratulations to the class of 2020 on your graduation from Green Hills School. You guys have a special place in my heart, and I'll really be missing y'all next year. Now, the award for the highest academic achievement in science goes to a young lady who never accepts less than her personal best and always wants to know one more thing about whatever we're learning. That award goes to Jocelyn Reynolds. Congratulations, Jocelyn.
This year's Academic Social Studies Award goes to a student that shows a love of history, continuously works hard in class, has never missed an assignment, has a grade point average of almost 100%, and this year's recipient is Jocelyn Reynolds.
Buenas tardes, this is Christine Malloy, Spanish teacher at Green Hills School. On behalf of the World Language Teachers, I wanted to congratulate Mackenzie Kaiser in Spanish. Thank you and congratulations to all of our Green Hills graduates. Adios!
And I am announcing the Principal's Academic Achievement Award. This goes to the graduating eighth grader with the highest overall grade point average. This year's award recipient is Jocelyn Reynolds. Congratulations, Jocelyn.
Good evening. My name is Justin Nguyen, and I am the visual arts teacher here at Green Hills School. Tonight, I will be presenting the Art Achievement Award to two very talented eighth grade students. These students have excelled in everything in the art making process and have produced amazing pieces of artwork, both in school and in the after school art club. Our first student that I would like to congratulate is known for sketching in her sketchbook constantly in class and around school. Please join me in congratulating Emily Billick. My next student that I would like to bring up is Michael Hudson. This is a student who has excelled in his art making abilities this year, and I'm extremely proud of him. Thank you for watching, and I would also like to congratulate the eighth grade class of 2020.
This is Ms. Minervini, and I want to congratulate the class of 2020. Today it is my honor to present the Performing Arts Award. The first award goes to someone who is very eager, takes great pride in their performances, works very hard, and is kind and professional. The first Performing Arts Award goes to Jocelyn Reynolds. The second Performing Art Award goes to someone who doesn't realize how incredibly talented they really are, but they are. The second award goes to Asher Hajduk-Dale. Now it is also my privilege to give out the vocal award this year. The first award goes to someone that you may never have heard sing, And if we had the play this year, you would have heard the most beautiful rendition of Cinderella. This vocal award goes to Megan Henry. And the second vocal award goes to someone who has worked very hard to perfect her craft. She has been singing for as long as I've known her, and she's grown to be a true professional, Kaylee Babiak. Congratulations, everyone, and good luck in the future.
Hello, everyone. My name is Jen Richardson, and I am one of the music teachers. Tonight, I will be presenting this year's 8th grade awards for instrumental music. This award goes to the two students who have excelled and grown on their instrument year after year. And the first award goes to Emily Billick, who plays the flute. Congratulations. And the second award goes to Andrew McCary, who plays the saxophone. Congratulations. I would also like to give a special shout out to the rest of the 8th grade band members, Asher Heidrukdale, Yassine Tabatabai, and Jackson Gertson. You are all spectacular musicians and will surely be missed. Thank you and congratulations to our entire 8th grade class.
Hi, I'm Deb Ronzini, health and physical education teacher, and I'm here to present the award for Best Female Athlete to the class of 2020. This 8th grade class has many talented athletes who participate in a variety of sports and activities. This young lady finds her passion in the game of soccer. She's an outstanding athlete, but an even more amazing person. This year's Female Athlete Award goes to Mackenzie Kaiser. Congratulations, Mackenzie. And congratulations to the entire class of 2020. I wish nothing but success and happiness to each of you. Thank you for being an amazing class. Congratulations, everyone.
Hi, I'm Mike Scott, health and physical education teacher at Green Hill School, and I'm here tonight to present the Class of 2020 Best Male Athlete of the Year Award. This award goes to a young man who puts in maximal effort in everything he does. Whether it's athletics or academics, his effort is always unmatched, and it usually leads to success. While football is his favorite sport to play, he also competes in track and field, swimming, and with a little convincing, basketball. I would like to present the 2020 Best Male Athlete of the Year Award to Dylan Cotter. Congratulations, Dylan. I look forward to reading about you and your athletic achievements in the paper for years to come. Congratulations to the class of 2020. I will miss you, and good luck in high school.
Good evening. My name is Kyle Marina, and I am the STEM coach at Green Hill School. Tonight, I will be presenting the STEM Award, which goes out to two young engineers that practice STEM inside and outside of the school day. These two students are proficient in all walks of STEM, from coding, to physical engineering, to robotics, to just being inquisitive problem solvers. GHS has been lucky enough to have both of these students on our LEGO Robotics team the last 2 years, where their hard work has won us the championship award at the qualifier event and propelled us to the state championship both years. Our first STEM Award recipient is Jackson Gerdson. Our second STEM award goes to Jocelyn Reynolds. I would also like to congratulate our entire 8th grade class. You are an awesome group and your ambition will take you far. I would also like to take this opportunity to present the PTA Service Award. This award goes to a student that exemplifies good citizenship in our school community, someone that is always kind and always willing to help others. This particular student also has a great sense of humor and is always smiling, and that smile spreads to everyone else in the room. I'm very happy to announce that this year's PTA Service Award recipient is Shay Valerosi. Great job, Shay.
Good evening, everybody. This is Mary Beth Stiles, the school counselor, and I am here tonight to present an 8th grade student with the Sunshine Award. So every year we give this award to a student that we feel really goes out of their way to brighten the lives of everybody around them. This year, the student receiving this award does just that. So every day he greets the teachers with a good morning. He goes out of his way to help his classmates when they are struggling. And he always makes sure to say, have a great day when he leaves. We can't say enough good things about him. And I really want to congratulate Dylan Smith.
Hi, I'm Sue Hildebrandt, former kindergarten teacher at Green Hill School, and today it is my honor and my privilege to present the Phoebe Hunt Shotwell Award for Intellectual Curiosity. This year it's my great pleasure to award this to Asher Heiduk-Dale. You deserve it. I know you're a great kid, and we're so proud of you, and I'm so proud of all my eighth graders. Have a great year.
I'd like to offer my congratulations to the class of 2020 for what has been an unusually memorable school year. I would like to announce the winner of the Art Hogan Award, which is given in honor of a former head custodian who was known for his unwavering work ethic and his dedication to his duties and responsibilities. He always was willing to help others with humility and courtesy. And one student who exemplifies these same traits and thusly deserves this award is Mr. Bruno Groth. Congratulations, Bruno.
Hello. My name is Dr. Lydia Fornari, and I am the interim superintendent of the Green Township School District. Each year, the Sussex County Superintendents Roundtable, consisting of all of the superintendents in Sussex County, honor one student from each school district for their overall contributions to their school community and for their academic excellence. This year's Green Hills School recipient is an extraordinary student who excels in academics, leadership, and citizenship. This student approaches all she does with persistence, curiosity, dedication, and a selfless outlook that inspires and encourages others. Her contributions and dedication to the activities both within the school and in the greater community are commendable. At this time, I would like to recognize the 2019-2020 Sussex County Superintendent's Roundtable Award honoree for Green Hills School, Ms. Jocelyn Reynolds. Congratulations.
Hello, Green Hills class of 2020. Just want to let you know that we all miss you very much and we wish we were able to give you a proper send-off. I'm here to present the ShopRite Award for Personality and Common Sense. This award goes to a young man who portrays both of those characteristics every single day. So congratulations to Evan Parker. Good luck in high school, and we hope to see you soon.
Good evening, Green Hills community, and hello, graduates. I'm Mrs. Franchosi, and I'm so honored to be announcing one of the recipients of this year's ShopRite Award. The winner of this award has to be ambitious. They have to have the drive and determination to achieve their goals, but they also have to be cooperative. They have to be caring and be able to work well with others to achieve common goals. Well, I couldn't be more pleased to announce this recipient because she has both of those qualities and so much more. I'm very proud of you, Gabby Skirbo. Congratulations, Gabby, and good luck to all of our graduates. You guys are going to be dearly, dearly missed.
Good evening. I'm Mike Rose, Chief of the Green Township Fire Department. I'm here this evening to present the Green Township Fire Department Award in honor of our member, Ewald Westra. This award this year is being presented to Josh Siegel. Josh is always someone who goes above and beyond, always helping out his peers, and is highly regarded by his teachers. Congratulations on your award, Josh, and congratulations to the graduating class of 2020.
Hi, my name is Kevin Kahn, and I'm the president of the Green Township Historical Society. It is my pleasure to announce the winners of this year's 8th grade Green Hills Love of History Award. In second place for an essay on railroads in Sussex County, an award of $25 goes to Piper Ross. This year, the Love of History Award from Green Hills and from the Green Township Historical Society, together with an award of $50, goes to Evan Parker for his work on the Industrial Revolution in New Jersey. Thank you very much, and congratulations to both our winners, and indeed to all the students of all grade levels who showed their love of history by submitting entries for the contest.
Hi, I'm Mayor Peg Phillips, and I'm here to present the 2020 Louis R. Caruso Citizens Award. This award is presented to an eighth grade student from Green Hills School who exemplifies a spirit of concern and caring for the citizens of our community and for the future of our residents. On behalf of the governing body, please join me in congratulating this year's recipient, Rachel Perzilli. Congratulations, Rachel, and congratulations to the Green Hills Class of 2020.
Good evening. My name is Amory Van Sickle. I'm the chapter advisor for the National Junior Honor Society at Green Hills School. Each year, the Honor Society gives out national awards to students who excel in service, academics, character, leadership, and citizenship. We're so honored that one of our eighth graders has received this award. It comes with a $500 college scholarship. We are so pleased to recognize Jocelyn Reynolds. Congratulations on this outstanding achievement.
Gabriel Sebastian Aviles.
I'd just like to thank all my teachers, friends, and family for supporting me on this amazing journey. And, well, you already know it. Go Green Hills!
Kaylee Rianne Babiak. Emily Valentine Billick.
Congratulations, everybody.
Evan Andrew Chomau. Olivia Derling Costello.
Hey guys, thank you for all the memories at Green Hills. Can't wait to see you all next year.
Dylan Reese Cotter. Thomas Logan Dunlap. Jason Casimir Fancher. Nicolette Sophia Verdenzi. Matthew James Finn.
Congratulations to the class of 2020, and thank you to my friends and family for all the support through the years.
Anthony J. Guerin. Jackson Allen Gerdson.
Jackson Gerdson here. My favorite memory at Green is my time for the robotics team. It was loads of fun thanks to the team and Mr. Marina. Experience I'll never forget.
Katie Lynn Elizabeth Golder Ryan. Harry Patrick Greenhog. William Cameron Greenhall.
Thank you for all the memories of Green Hills School. I'm happy to go to Newman and peace out.
Bruno Thomas Groth.
Green Hills School for all the wonderful times and memories. I would like to thank all the teachers and staff for everything you've done for me to get me to today. Congratulations to the entire 8th grade class.
Asher Elkins Hyduke Dale.
Hey everyone, I hope you're having as much fun as I am in quarantine. I'm mostly just fishing. Anyway, hope you're doing well, and I'll see you in high school.
Drew Robert Harding.
All 9 of my years at Green Hill School were a blast. I just want to thank all my friends, my family, and my teachers that helped me get through all these 9 years of school.
Megan Almania Henry.
This year had many ups and downs, and though I really will miss Green Hills, I'm really excited about graduating and I can't wait to go to high school. I also want to say congratulations to the class of 2020.
Pedro Jesus Hernandez. Sierra Alexa Hind.
One thing I'll take away from my years at Green is all the amazing memories I made with my friends.
Michael R. Hudson.
I want to thank my teachers and family for all the help that they've given me, and congratulations to my classmates.
Mackenzie Ella Kaiser.
I would like to thank my fellow peers, teachers, and family for supporting me through these 9 years at Green Hill School. It truly has been a journey to remember.
Tanner Matthew Leahy.
I would like to thank all my teachers for their help and support over the years. To my classmates, best of wishes. See you in high school.
Tegan E. Lowry. Brendan Michael Lynch.
Thanks to all my friends, and I'm definitely going to miss all the field days over at Green Hill School. Bye.
Andrew Cesare Macari.
I want to thank my family and all the teachers that helped me throughout the years, and I'm going to pursue all my goals.
Ryan Williams Nickel. Evan Douglas Parker. Rachel Grace Porzilli.
First of all, I would like to say congratulations to my class. I really didn't think it was going to end this way, but it did. Have a great summer. See you in high school.
Jocelyn Marie Reynolds.
Mahatma Gandhi once said, "In a gentle way, you can shake the world." To my fellow graduates, I know that together we can shake the world.
Dylan Thomas Reza.
Hello, Green Hill School. Thank you for all the memories you have given me over the years. While not all of them have been positive, you have bestowed upon me quite a few life lessons, and I am thankful for them.
Piper River Russ. Alexandra Catherine Skirbo. Gabriella Daniela Skirbo. Joshua Michael Siegel.
Hey everybody, thank you for a wonderful 9 years at Green Hill School. I want to thank my teachers and all my friends, and congrats on everyone graduating, and I'll see you all in high school.
Dylan Lee Smith.
So thankful to have been able to attend school at Green Hills. I am going to miss my teachers who were so helpful providing a great education. I wish all my classmates good luck as they start a new chapter in their lives in high school.
Jacob Andrew Stevens.
I'd like to thank all my teachers and classmates for the best 9 years at Green Hill School, and best of luck to all my classmates next year at high school.
Sierra Madison Strasser. Yassine Tabatabaye.
Hi, this is Yassine. I had an amazing time at Green, and I'm ready for high school.
Shea Andrew Valerosi.
Happy graduation.
Douglas William Van Brunt.
I just wanted to say good luck to all my classmates in high school.
Catherine Marie Vena. Madison Marie Waldron. Harmony Georgia Walker. Claire Elizabeth Willis.
Good evening, Mrs. Thompson, Mrs. Billick, members of the Board of Education, faculty, staff, parents, family members, and most importantly, the Green Hill School graduating class of 2020. We are here to honor this special group of young people, to celebrate their successes and to be reminded of the tremendous contributions they have made as students of Green Hills School. I've come to know this group of students for their caring, kindness, ingenuity, and generosity of spirit. It has been my privilege to get to know this class better by visiting them in their classrooms, listening to them as they mentor younger students, talking with them during the school day, and by watching them from a distance as they create, compete, coach, and collaborate with those around them. People frequently comment on what a special class this is, and I, for one, wholeheartedly agree. Years ago, I began a tradition that I've carried through many graduation ceremonies, and I would like to continue that tradition this evening with all of you. Parents and family members, please close your eyes for just a moment. Now fix an image in your mind of your child on their first day of kindergarten. Remember how it felt holding that small hand in yours, leading your child onto the school bus or into the school building for the very first time. Perhaps there was excitement, a little nervous laughter, or maybe even a few tears. Think about the hopes and dreams you had for your child on that day all those years ago. Now slowly open your eyes and look at the wonderful young man or young woman you see before you. I congratulate you on helping your child as they continue to become who they were meant to be. Don't forget that no matter how grown up they are, your children will always need your support, your guidance, and your love. To the faculty and staff of Green Hills, you have become mentors to your students, guiding them along their educational journey. You have nurtured their intellect, encouraged their spirit of adventure, and given them opportunities to learn and to grow into the smart, persistent, kind, and caring individuals that they are. Green Hills School is a place where students can try new things and so often find their passion. The Green Hills family will remember these young people not only for what they've accomplished, but also for who they truly are inside. During the 2019-2020 school year, we, the administrators, teachers, and staff, have engaged in the study of a book entitled The Formative Five by Thomas Hoare. We have discussed ways to engage students in becoming practiced in five important skills that are critical for each of us as we strive for success. These skills include empathy, learning to see the world through others' perspectives. Next, self-control, cultivating the ability to focus and delay self-gratification. Third, integrity, recognizing right from wrong and practicing ethical behavior. Fourth, embracing diversity, recognizing and appreciating human differences. And lastly, grit, persevering in the face of challenge. I think you will agree that our students have demonstrated quite clearly this year that they are not only in possession of these qualities, but have become quite practiced in their use. Students, Ralph Waldo Emerson wrote, "What lies behind us and what lies before us are small matters compared to what lies within us." I challenge you, the GHS class of 2020, to experience life through the lenses of the five success skills we have embraced this year. Be open to new ideas as you challenge the status quo. Think about how your actions affect the person next to you as well as the world around you. Listen to your inner voice and let the world know who you truly are. Dance, sing, think, listen, learn, create, see the world in vivid color, and don't forget to dream. Be a part of something greater than yourself, and you will find kindred spirits and fellow dreamers. Important experiences and greater realities will come your way, expanding your horizons. Just remember that wherever you go, your family, friends, and all of us here at Green Hills School will continue to walk beside you, cheering you on. At this time, Board President Billick, as Interim Superintendent of Schools, I now attest to the fact that the students we honor here today have met all of the requirements for promotion from the eighth grade and are well prepared as graduates from the Green Township School District. On behalf of the administration, faculty, and staff, I officially present to you the Green Hills School graduating class of 2020.
Thank you, Dr. Fenari. The Green Township Board of Education congratulates the class of 2020 and acknowledges their completion of the New Jersey 8th grade promotion requirements. In preparing for this evening, I asked myself, How will each of you remember your eighth grade year? Would it be something like the ice storms in December? Or the incredible challenges of distance learning? Probably hard to choose. But let me share with you how we will remember the class of 2020. Amazing students that were exceptionally creative, extraordinarily resistant, flexible, and extremely focused. These traits will serve you well as you continue to travel down your educational path, wherever that may lead you. On behalf of the Board of Education, I wish you continued success. Stay strong, don't stop believing, and congratulations to the future class of 2024.
Welcome, everyone. I know I am speaking for everyone when I say that this is certainly not how we pictured our eighth grade graduation. No school play, no track season, no field day, no eighth grade trip or dance, no pictures together, no parties. Yet despite all of the missed events and the negativity surrounding our current situation, I've had time to reflect on the sheer importance of this momentous occasion. As a class, we have grown and changed throughout our years together. I entered Green Hill School in third grade, but right away, each and every one of you was willing to accept me as part of the class. As we have matured, some friendships have drifted, while others have grown stronger. Yet, at the core, we are still the funny, kind-hearted, genuine people that we have always been. We accept each other for who we are, and we encourage and build upon each other's successes. We have accomplished so much together, and while we may be leaving the school behind, we are also leaving behind a legacy. I am so proud of this class. Amidst this global pandemic, we have been there for each other, and we have found little ways to help each other keep our heads held high, although we cannot be face to face. One quality that I love most about Green Hill School is that success here comes in many different forms. It is not just beating your personal track time or getting a good grade on a test. Success is exceeding your personal expectations, achieving things both big and small. Look at all that we have accomplished as a class. Members of our class have broken county track records, received leading roles in dance and community theater, became two-time county robotics champions, and have been named football conference champions not once, but twice. And sometimes you do not have to win to succeed. Simply stepping outside of our comfort zone is a success. After all, who knows what those leaps of faith could lead to in our futures? Through hard work, focus, and determination, the things that we can accomplish are endless. As we move through the next 4 years of our life together, I hope that we continue to strive for the success, not only for ourselves, but for everyone surrounding us as well. Succeeding is always better when we succeed together. The future brings us interesting challenges, but exciting experiences ahead too. For those who go to Newton High School, I hope that the next 4 years are more than we could ever imagine. New challenging classes await us. New friendships, new bonds, new teams. I look forward to cheering you on at your sports games, concerts, shows, and so much more. Together, we can take on the world. For those who will not be going to Newton High School, I think I speak on behalf of the class when I say we wish you the very best. I cannot wait to see what you accomplish. At times you may miss us. I mean, who wouldn't? We are all pretty amazing. And I'll let you in on a little secret. We'll miss you too. These are the people that you grew up with. This is your family. We have been together through our camping trip, field days, and especially challenge day. No matter the different paths that we take in the future, nothing will ever break this bond. I believe we owe a couple of thank yous. Thank you to the staff and administration for creating a safe environment for our class to build and grow. To our wonderful teachers, I thank you endlessly. You made learning fun for me, you sparked my interest in countless aspects of education and life, and you taught me that opportunities are boundless. The number of doors that you've opened for this class are unfathomable. To all of our parents, thank you for continuing to encourage and support us and for raising us to become both great students and overall good people. Finally, from the bottom of my heart, I thank my classmates. I could never be where I am today without all of your support and eternal desire to push us to become the best that we can possibly be. Thank you for being someone that I can turn to. Today, we are not just celebrating all that we have accomplished, but all of the things that we have yet to accomplish. I have no doubt in my mind that we will continue to do great things in this world because we have already created something great and priceless, a family. Our inclusivity, willingness to try new things, and desire to be great is surely something to be proud of. And that, my friends, is our legacy. Thank you.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the